It is not necessary to become Buddhist or attend a week-long silent retreat in order to experience the benefits of mindfulness. Mindfulness is an ability we all possess and can cultivate. Recently, mindfulness has become a popular concept, increasingly accepted and studied in the worlds of science, healthcare, and education. When mindfulness remains the only concept, however, it has little use in our lives. The last element is key. In mindful eating, we are not comparing or judging. We are simply witnessing the many sensations, thoughts, and emotions that come up around eating.
This is done in a straightforward, nonsense way, but it is warmed with kindness and spiced with curiosity. Below are some tips to take your first steps with mindful eating. Enjoy it only when your stomach is empty. Place your hand on your stomach. When you do this, you can usually easily feel whether there is food in your stomach right now or not. Your stomach needs about 3 hours to pass its contents to the small intestine. The first step to a mindful diet is to eat only when your stomach is empty or when you get slightly hungry. So this is really 3 hours after you last ate. Experience your food by bite as soon as you eat. Give all your attention to the food. In other words, try this mindful eating exercise. Sit down. Do not be distracted by your television, smartphone, tablet, or computer. Smell the food. Taste the food as you chew. Try to distinguish the flavors. Experience the structure. Keep your focus on the food. If you wander off, you simply bring your attention back to the sensation of the food. Notice how intensely you suddenly experience the flavors. When you eat mindfully, you will soon notice that artificial flavors are hollow, that they have little depth. This will help you develop a natural preference for real food, and that's a nice side effect because real food is very healthy. Take the next bite. If your last bite is in your stomach, don't stuff yourself. Test, chew, experience, swallow, and wait for the food to settle in your stomach. Then take the next bite. By eating in this way, you prevent many problems: abdominal pain, heartburn, belching, intestinal complaints, and you experience the food much more intensely. Moreover, it makes you very relaxed. Eating slowly ensures that you really take the time to eat, and that's nice because your body needs time to process the incoming food. Only after about 20 minutes does your brain receive a signal that food is coming in. Exactly, your body is designed to eat in peace, and because you don't starve yourself, you don't feel the urge to stuff yourself quickly. Do you find this difficult? Eat more often with chopsticks. They force you to slow down. Stop eating when you start to feel full. So not if your belly is about to explode. Stop eating when you're almost full, because you have eaten quietly and enjoyed it to the fullest. You are satisfied faster, not only in quantity, but also in tasks. At a certain point, you start to get full and you are simply a bit tired of the task. You are full and can stop eating without too much effort. More tips for eating mindfully. Mindful eating is a great way to improve the quality of your life and take your health to the next level. Do you want to hear more tips? Click below the description link and view the book.